legendary clip. Right, man. If I use the glass like this, I'm gonna hit it just right.
To be honest, I actually felt these bricks. These are real bricks. I mean, there's no don't. Oh!
Wow.
Check it out, baby.
Check it out, baby.
How the hell did you do that?
I can somewhat reassure you guys that in Shaolin performances, I've never seen fake bricks being used, ever, or even fake metal. As you guys know, I don't sugarcoat Shaolin, and I don't talk crap about it without being able to back it up.
You can Google this shit.
I'm just realistic about it. And I think if I would only have the slightest hint of something being fake there, I would tell you guys. But never have. Doesn't mean it doesn't exist, but I've never noticed it in 3 years. This is unfortunate. It kind of hurts the credibility of a lot of this breaking stuff performance, which I'm anyways not a fan of. Man, how do you recover from this? If this guy is a legit master, that's not good.
Yeah, Cal!